Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to repair the fuser unit on HP LaserJet Color LaserJet CP3525 model. As you see, the rollers on our fuser has to be changed. We need to disassemble the module. First, let's start with this clutch, remove it, unscrew the screw here and here, two screws. One and the second. Now unscrew this screw. Let's take out this side cover carefully. Slide it to the left. Now we have to remove this side cover. First, this part, just press on the both sides and lift it up. Unscrew this screw. Unscrew this screw too. And here we have one more screw. Take out this side cover. Now we have to release the cables here carefully. I will cut off this. And remove the cables, release them. Okay. Take this cover out. But first, we need to unplug this connector. Remove the cover. Remove this connector too, the purple one. Unscrew this screw. Lift up the cover, take it out. And we are almost ready to take this metal cover here out and reach the two rollers. But first, there are two springs here. We need to take them out. Just push and take out the spring. And again, push and take out. There are screws here on the both sides of this panel. Release the cables and from this side too. Careful. Remove this little spring here. Don't lose it. And we are ready to lift up this part. But first, yes, maybe. First we need to take this cover out. Now we are able to lift it up. First, we will replace the pressure roller. First, we need to release it from here and slide it to the right. Then, take out the pressure roller. Let's get the new one. This is our new pressure roller. Put all of the things from the old roller to the new. to put it in the module. That's it. Put back this plastic cover. Now let's replace the fusing film. Look, it's in very bad condition. We have to clean very well the surface of the kitting element with paper. You can use isopropyl alcohol if you have. Let's take the new fuser film. That's the new film. And we have here thermal grease. Carefully take the grease and place it on the surface of the kitting element. Careful. I'll use my finger. Has to be well spread. That's it. Now take out the film. And place it on a heating element. Careful. Careful here too. And place it back in the module. Place back all of the cables where they were. Place back this plastic cover. First, install here the cables. Place it in its place. That's it. Let's place back the metal bracket. Screw the two screws on both sides. Put this metal back on its place. Then we have to place back the springs. Push it. And the first is okay. Now the second. And the second is okay. Now we have to put back this cover. Be careful here with the cables. Connect the connector here. Arrange the cables from this side. It's a little bit tricky here. Okay. Connect the disconnector here. Yes. We have to put the other cover here and screw its screw. Then from this side be careful with this handle. We are okay to screw the screws. here and here. Now let's put this on its place. Screw back the screw. Just push it here and it's okay. And now from the other side. Arrange this cable. This is the spring we have to reconnect. And finally, the side cover. Screw back the screws, one here and the second here, and the last thing, this, and that's it. We are done. Thank you very much and good luck.